guys, good morning. This is a morning vlog. Starts in the morning this time, not like usually it did in the afternoon. Charlton playing at Bristol today, so obviously we need to get there early and we need to travel. Hopefully be a good game today. Yeah, we've got 3 points in the last match and another 3 points in the other game. So let's say we got 6 out of 6 with not easy opponents really. So yeah, I'm heading down to Bristol with my sister as usual. I'm putting that on the thing, you know. You'll see that, man. Yeah, so basically, we'll see what we do. Can we get 9 out of 9 points? Hopefully, because Bristol's on a 3-win run as well, so we'll see what we can do. My prediction for today, I'll give another 2-1 to be honest, if not 3-1. But yeah, I'd give another 2-1. I would take it all day long, 3 points. Scorers, Lyle Taylor, and maybe like Veto Kelly or someone like today. Hopefully we'll see what we can do. What's your prediction for today's game?
1-0.
Who's gonna score?
Josh Cullen.
Alright, not a bad prediction. Hopefully, it doesn't matter what 1-0 or not, we need the 3 points. So anyway guys, next time I'll chat to you lot is from the stadium when we get to Bristol. See you later. I'm videoing today from home because there isn't really a lot to video. Yesterday at half time there wasn't a lot to talk about, so yeah, basically first half nothing really happening, so that's all I can say. Thank you. And yeah, here you go with the second half.
It's going up! Ole, ole, ole! We're fucking dynamite! Oh! You want to be a faker? Now you want the Lakers! The Reds are going up!
same ref. Sensacional, ya pueden tú hacer. This is the one, come on, 1-0 boys. Finish off 1-0. Get out, ref! You're useless, mate! Penalty!
Ref is a laugh. Oh god. Oh, come on, in the net. In the net. Alright guys, the match analysis is also from my house. Basically, I didn't really do analysis after the match at the stadium either because there was nothing really much to say. Not a result we wanted to get away, but it's a 0-0 result. Windy conditions, raining, very poor refereeing, completely rubbish refereeing. Not a bad result, we got the point. Yeah, we're still really safe in the playoff area, so hopefully we'll get it. Next vlog will be from the Charlton Bradford game. It'll be a home match. So, yeah, keep, stay tuned. Like and subscribe. See you later, guys. Cheerio.